φόφορον εστίν ωραν.
Let's go! Come on. Hello. I need to be careful around here.
Get it. I'll see you later.
Ella. Come on!
Debris could be useful.
Position! Increase speed! Full speed! Lower sail!
Thank you.
What are the orbs? Sailing speed!
The seas are treacherous around Chaos. We should be careful.
What? Charybdis and Skylla await at the bottom of the sea, I suppose.
No! Pirates! A lot of them!
Only pirates?
Start throwing! Prepare to dock!
I don't see any soldiers here. Only pirates. They must be running the whole island.
Have mercy!
You want mercy? Those who trade in slaves anywhere on my island will be marked as slaves themselves, then hauled to Attica and fed to the system they tried to profit from. Get this scum out of my sight.
I thought all pirates were slavers.
And you are?
My name is Alexios.
Well, Alexios, we're all thought to be murderers too. So tell me why I shouldn't kill you right here.
I was told you're a trader of information.
Among other things, yes.
I'm looking for someone.
Sneaking into my city is a strange way to make a first impression.
I needed to speak with you directly. I didn't think your pirates would just let me walk up and knock.
Then speak.
I'm looking for a woman. She left Sparta when I was a child.
I'll need more than that, Alexios.
She has birthmarks on her arm that form the constellation Aquila.
Now, that is something I can work with. Just who exactly is this woman?
She's my mother. I haven't seen her since I was a child.
So, you're on a quest to find your family?
Something like that.
Then your path is not an easy one.
Aspasia is the one who sent me to find you.
Aspasia? Now why would she do that?
She said you might have information that could help me in my search.
You can have anything for the right price.
And what is that price?
One you can afford, I'm sure.
I don't have that kind of drachmi.
I find that surprising, given your profession.
What proof do I have that you'll even find her?
I already know Mirini.
How do you know that name?
That's not all I know.
Getting that much drachmi won't be easy.
You have a ship and a crew? That's enough to find work here in Corecia. And there is a stockpile of drachmi held in the fort on the far side of the island.
You want me to steal from your island?
The other locals aren't too happy about us pirates. Their leader has amassed a fortune. If they have no drachmi, they can't do anything stupid. Don't worry. As long as you're working for me, you're one of us.
Trust a pirate to only help for a boatload of drachmi. If I'm going to pay her, I need to find some work on this island. It should be much easier to travel the island now that everyone won't try to kill me on sight. Off we go now. Come on!
Out.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.